are closing out a week that has seen more new COVID cases in America than in any week since the pandemic began.
And new cases hitting a record for the second straight day. More than, listen to this, 39,000 new infections. And take a look at this map. All 15 of those states have...